Antonia Land, you became the first ever Warhawk named to the All-South Region team. What was your reaction when you first saw that?
I mean, I was surprised and kind of thought it was unexpected, but, I mean, we worked really hard this season, me and all the girls on the team, and I can only give a shout-out to them for everything we did preseason and during season.
You know, this postseason, you've been also named to the College Sports Madness Sunbelt team. You were named co-MVP by your teammates. And how big of an honor are all these things to you?
It's a huge honor. I mean, like I said before, I can only do it because of my team, but it's just nice to reach also individual goals along with team goals.
And, you know, the team broke a lot of program records this season, did a lot of great things. But what do you think is the next step for the program?
Obviously, we come back in the spring, and so we're just going to build off everything we did in the fall and just keep working hard and getting better and show everybody more next year.